newcomers to the Flyers scene. Alex Lyon will play the entire game between the pipes tonight for Philadelphia. And Yuri Laterra, formerly St. Louis Blue, will play at the Wells Fargo Center for the first time as a Flyers. The Flyers and the Bruins preseason action here on CSN.
They put the puck in that. They've had some good forays, but not able to get the finish. There are the numbers from last season. As Wayne Simmonds blasts that one off the shoulder of Tuukka Rask. There's Voracek getting it out. And Gotts is there back to Jake across for Giroux with some room and holds on. And he'll set it side of the net. Simmonds back out in front. Voracek. Voracek got it in front, but it's knocked aside. Vilppula out on that top unit gets the puck to Gotts to spare. He'll wind. He'll fire. Save Rask as Simmonds was cutting in front. Now they get to the games real quickly, and before you know it, you've played six or seven and you're ready to go.
Well, the practices were like games then, too. Yes. You're trying to survive them.
That puck bounces in front. Lyon reaches out. Puck goes in, but they wave it off. A hand pass call before the puck was played into the net. Brad Marchand going to his office there right in front, but that one waved off very quickly. Simmonds kept it alive. Out in front. Swept wide by Voracek. Oh. Goss to spare. Quick shot. Deflection. Score. No goal. This one waved off with a high stick. So two pucks in nets. Two goals waved off here in period number one. Last 20 seconds of this third Philadelphia man advantage. Provorov across. Wheel down low. Get it back out. Couture in front. Tip. They score. Tic-tac-toe. And Konechny, the payoff, is third of the preseason. And the Flyers have a 1-0 lead on the power play goal. Through a screen goes wide, bounces back out of centering pass, and Lyon able to smother that. It bounces back to Krejci, and he'll get it to the high slot. O'Gara for a shot. Score! Deflected in front by DeBrusk. And then Lyon got some of it as well, but it squeezes through, and the Bruins answer right back. It's tied at one.
Philadelphia is challenging the goaltender interference on the play.
All right.
So he wanted to see if DeBrusk's skate made contact. Well, it does.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, there it is.
That's going to be waved off, I'm assuming.
After a further review, there was goaltender interference on the play. Therefore, the goal is canceled.
1-on-3 for Giroux. He waits. Looks for some orange jerseys with 15 seconds remaining in the period. He goes across ice with it. Gudas with a shot and a save by Rask through some traffic. Rebound back. Voracek shot. He scores! Jake Voracek on the board in the preseason with just 10.3 seconds on the first period clock to make it 2-0. Flip it to the right wing, but a good pinch there by Miller and early pressure for the Bruins. Marchand trying to center, bounces back out to Bjork. Bjork across ice, the shot. Lyon slides across and robs McAvoy. Good anticipation. That Flyers will be done with the Predators early. Here's a pass, the shot. They score. Brandon Manning snipes. 3-0 Philadelphia. His stick hit him on the top of the head, too. That looked unintentional at the end there. That might have been what he was apologizing for. I doubt Radko would apologize for a hit. Here's a centering pass. Simmonds, he scores! Shorthanded goal for Wayne Simmonds. And it's 4-0 Philadelphia. This is not a power play as this line goes to work at the offensive zone. Provorov to Sanheim, all kinds of room. The shot! Save, rebound! Couturier stopped by Rask.
Terrific shot from the point. Recognition of traffic in front. Couturier with the rebound chance, and Rask makes a great save.
Banking to the Philadelphia zone. Moran's back out. He's okay. And a nice pass to Giroux. Giroux cutting on in. Drop pass. Voracek shot blocked. Goes back to Giroux. To Couturier for a shot, and it hits something in front. Might have been Rask. Not sure if it got all the way through, but it did stay out. Numbers for the Bruins. Shorthanded. Marchand across ice. It's tipped. And never made its way cleanly to Bergeron. Marchand, though, gets it back, holds, fires in front of the shot, save, rebound, and Lyon takes care of that as well. Alex Lyon denying Miller a back-to-back tries there as he continues to look very good.
Can do a lot of wheeling and dealing.
I see what you're doing there.
Wasn't even on purpose.
Here's Krejci, a shot, he scores! Wow, Krejci found a hole and beats Lyon, and the Bruins get their first one here early in the third. 27 seconds on the power play. Back is headed in his skates. It comes free back to Provorov. Across ice it goes. In front, Couturier tips it home. Travis Konechny, nice setup for Couturier. play goal for the Flyers, and it's 5-1
by Moran, who thought he was getting that puck to Couturier, but Bergeron was there instead. And now the check on Marchand as the puck comes across. McAvoy setting up the one-timer for Pasternak, but he was lying and waiting for that one as he went across the crease and made the save. Gostisbehere intercepts that pass, flips it ahead. Good pass to Laterra. Laterra gets his legs moving through center and then gets the puck to Reed for the shot. Save, rebound, and that one was denied. Wheel checked. It bounces to Simmons. The shot, and it's blocked off by McQuaid, the veteran defenseman. Sanheim back to Simmons. McQuaid still on him. Simmons trying to get away from him. Throws it out in front. Provorov, the shot, and the save by Subban. And he will hang on. Provorov upset with himself. Thought he might have had room there to bury that one. And then good job by Sanheim to take the body there. Patrick had trouble with it. It bounces in front, and it tipped wide. That was a bizarre play. And now Laterra the other way as the final seconds tip off, kick off the clock. And satisfying victory for the Flyers. Get too early and pull away and beat the Bruins 5-1. A lot of different players excelling in this one. Alex Lyon between the pipes certainly was one of them with 31 saves. And a 5-1 win is the Flyers, a 3-1-3 record now in the preseason.